If Jesus ever loved a woman, I think Mary Magdalene was the woman that he loved. If Jesus ever loved a woman, it was Mary Magdalene. His life was pure perfection, and he never did no sin, nor lust, nor greed. And he fell to no temptation, and only did his Father know about his human need. And many were the women and the men who followed each place he was seen. From seven dirty devils did he free the soul of Mary Magdalene. If Jesus ever loved a woman, I think Mary Magdalene was the woman Jesus loved. If Jesus ever loved a woman, it was Mary Magdalene. He never did condemn a man or woman just for being man or woman. And he always will forgive if someone tells him that they're really, truly sorry. But he couldn't stand a hypocrite, a person who'd pretend that they were holy and were not. I think he'd love someone like Mary Magdalene quite a lot. If Jesus ever loved a woman, I think Mary Magdalene was the woman that he loved. If Jesus ever loved a woman, it was Mary Magdalene. If Jesus ever loved a woman, I think Mary Magdalene was the woman that he loved. If Jesus ever loved a woman, it was Mary Magdalene.